Good morning, Daphne. I'm Sasha Gibbs.
And I'm Greg, and here's your Wednesday morning news.
First, let's stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
Here are our Trojan birthdays.
This is George, attorney.
48 years old.
Who are you just asking?
I'm Captain What's-His-Face from Apocalypse Now.
Happy birthday.
Thank you very much.
This is Madison, attorney.
15.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
This is Isabel. She's turning 15. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, Trojans! The lunch menu for today is, in the regular line, breaded mozzarella cheese sticks, marinara sauce, dipping cup, Caesar salad, green peas, frozen sorbet, fruit, and 100% fruit juice.
And for the fast food line, it's the same thing it has been every other day.
The weather for today is a high of 88 and a low of 71 with a 40% chance of rain.
I'm Greg.
And I'm Spider-Man, and this is your sports.
It's homecoming week, people. Get ready to see your Trojans play at Baldwin County at Jubilee Stadium. Kickoff is set for 7 o'clock.
The volleyball team plays Thursday at home against Robertsdale at 4:30 and 5:30. Come and support the team.
Go Trojans.
Yeah.
I'm here with Coach Cambrell. What do you do at Daphne High School?
I'm the 9th grade world history teacher, and I also teach U.S. history 2 to juniors, and I serve as the men's varsity soccer coach as well.
Cool.
Living the dream.
Now on this day in history. In 1990, the reunification of East and West Germany occurred, almost 1 year after the fall of the Berlin Wall. The West German flag was raised above the Brandenburg Gate on the stroke of midnight.
How many teams are in the American National Football League?
50.
33.
32.
32!
Now for the fun fact of the day.
Banging your head against the wall for an hour burns 150 calories.
Thank you for tuning into the Daphne News Network. Now we're going to leave you with some previous announcements. Have a terrific day, Trojans.